in Windows 11. How can you force Wi-Fi to connect above 5 GHz? To understand why someone would want to know how to force Wi-Fi to connect over 5 GHz in Windows 11, we must first grasp the distinction between 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz Wi-Fi. Let's get started. What is the difference between Wi-Fi 2.4 GHz and Wi-Fi 5 GHz? A Wi-Fi router operates on radio frequencies. These radio frequencies deliver the internet to your laptops, cell phones, tablets, and other devices. The main distinction between 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz Wi-Fi is its range and bandwidth or speed. Yes, the speed of your internet is determined by the internet package you have chosen, but it is also determined by the capacity of your router. When compared to gigahertz Wi-Fi, 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi provides a broader coverage area to the user. Top it all off, it easily penetrates through solid objects. It has a maximum signal range of 410 feet and a maximum speed of 150 megabits per second. The disadvantage of a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi router is that it has less bandwidth or speed. Furthermore, because more devices are actively using this frequency, it is more prone to various interferences and disruptions. A 5 GHz Wi-Fi router is more convenient than a 2.4 GHz router. For starters, it offers a wider data range. Second, because this frequency is used by fewer devices, it is less susceptible to interference than a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi router. And the internet speed is great for a household Wi-Fi router. This, unlike a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi router, does not have a vast coverage area and so is not the best at penetrating solid things. In Windows 11, you can force Wi-Fi to connect at frequencies higher than 5 GHz. If you notice that your Wi-Fi router is running slowly and that your internet speeds aren't up to par, it's possible that you're using the 2.4 GHz band. In the future, you can alter the band to which your wireless card will connect. It is possible to do so via the device manager's advanced driver settings. You can disable the linked bands if you don't want your device to connect to the 2.4 GHz frequency. Click on the search icon from the taskbar or on the start menu. On the top input, write device manager. Open the first result. Here you will see a list with all of your devices on your computer. Click on network adapters. Right-click on your Wi-Fi adapter you use and select Properties. Go to the Advanced tab, and then look for the preferred band option in the list. Select Prefer 5 GHz band from the value drop-down next to the list. Depending on the manufacturer of your wireless network, you may be able to access a Windows supplicant application to drive your adapter. However, keep in mind that the inbuilt Windows supplicant will not refuse a connection in the future. It implies that even if you choose 5 GHz as your preferred frequency, it will connect to 2.4 GHz to retain connectivity if it goes down. Why am I unable to connect my device to a 5 GHz Wi-Fi router? This is frequently caused by the hardware of your device. You will be unable to connect to a 5 GHz Wi-Fi network if it does not support 5 GHz bandwidth. It might also be the other way around, with your Wi-Fi router not supporting 5 GHz bandwidth. Another possibility is that you set up your device and Wi-Fi router incorrectly, or that you installed the incorrect, outdated drivers. How can I go from 2.4 GHz to 5 GHz? Look for the band choice while configuring Wi-Fi on your router. If the connection is already established, modify it and then change. You now know how to force Wi-Fi to connect at 5 GHz in Windows. Go ahead and give it a shot on your device, and let us know how it goes. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.